It's Monkey Girl coming at you, and we're at Murwillumbah, and it's the Wanted Car Show. The cars are rolling in this morning. It's a beautiful sunny day. We're in the far north of New South Wales, and there's a blend of Queensland, New South Wales cars here, and they're just all so loved and magnificent. It's going to be a great day, and we'll show you around, and we'll talk to some of the owners and drivers about their cars and all the work that they've put in. It's just, it's out of this world. Beyonce have a little bit of play in his beautiful youth. Tell me all about this beast, Rusty.
It's a 66 Chevy C10. It's running a 350 crate motor, full Edelbrock, turbo 700 with the overdrive kit. It's a great cruiser and a lot of fun.
And it's your new baby. You've only had it for a year. How long have you been into old cars, restorations, whatever?
I've always been into cars. I bought my first car at 15 years old. I drove it home, much to my parents' disgust. And they just come home to find an old VK Commodore in the front yard.
Wow, excellent. And where have you come from?
Redland Bay.
Up in Queensland. It's a bit of a mix of Queensland, New South Wales today, yeah, with all these cars.
We come down with about 20 cars.
Wow.
So
excellent. Really, what's your car club? Give it a plug.
Paradise Cruisers.
Magic. Thank you so much for talking
Thanks
to
very
us.
Much.
See you, Rusty.
Cheers.
Let me firstly introduce Beyonce, our beautiful model. She's here with us again today, and she is sitting in this magnificent beast that this young fella here is going to tell us all about. Everything about your car. How long have you owned it?
I've owned this car about 10 years, and when I first got it, it was pretty sad looking and needed restoring. So in the course of time, I've sort of had it fully restored and
You've
did some of the work,
work
myself and
yeah.
part of the work myself. And
and what year is it, what model?
It's a 1956 Ford Victoria. It's a two-door hard top style, American car, obviously.
Yeah, and where did you buy it from?
Bought it from Melbourne, a guy that imports American cars.
Yep.
And I had it shipped up to the North Coast and
how long did it take to get it up to this beautiful, magnificent piece that we see here?
From when the restoration first started, it probably took a couple of years to get it to this level. And
yeah,
it's been on the road for a few years now and been taking it to shows and enjoying it. And
beautiful.
So
how many cc's are under this bonnet here?
I don't know about cc's, but it's 292 cubic inches.
Cubic inches, of course. We're talking
4.8 litres, which is 4,800
cc's. And what are you running it on? Because all these cars would have been leaded fuel originally, wouldn't they?
Yeah,
so
correct.
So what sort of fuel are you running it on?
Just the premium unleaded, and that seems to work
fine. Top speed?
Top speed of 110 kilometres an hour, of course.
That's just because that's the legal limit here. I'm sure you could push it a little bit more.
But it cruises at highway speed quite comfortably with keeping up with the modern cars. There's no problems there. So it's quite a good cruiser on the highway. It's quite fantastic to drive.
Beautiful. It's just magnificent. Thank you so much
Not
for answering our questions.
Thank
I'm
you.
Going to drag Beyonce out. She looks very comfortable there.
Oh, yeah.
And how long have you had it?
I've had it for 11 years.
11 years.
Had it for 2 years in the shed, first up.
And did you do most of the work yourself?
Yeah, I painted it myself in the shed.
It's a nice colour.
Yeah.
What's
my,
the name of it?
It's my own green.
Your own green,
yeah,
that's the name of it? My own green.
My own mix-up it is. And it started about similar to a darker green like what's on that sticker. Bit of a turncoat there. But it was six-cylinder automatic on gas when I got it. One owner, 45,000
horsepower?
No, I don't know.
You don't
fun.
Know? What's the highest limit you've gotten at top speed?
Oh, top speed, right. Past the end of the speedo. It runs about 13 seconds at Willowbank. It's only a 308, old school, like everybody had, metal block gear, yellow pair of heads.
Yeah, right.
It was six on automatic on gas, it's the same. All the bars, everything. The only thing I changed, everything's original. I changed except the twin headlight front was single headlights.
Yep.
And I changed the boot for the kick-up premier boot. The interior was chocolate brown, but now it's black leather.
Beautiful car. What can you tell me about this beautiful sunshine yellow vehicle?
It's a 1938 Ford Standard
Cruiser.
Yep. I bought it from America in 2007. Fully rebuilt it back to the bare chassis and took 3.5 years.
Gosh.
Been on the road 12 years and off. Got around 360 horsepower.
Yeah. And where have you come from today?
We only live here now, but we were from Brisbane.
Oh, okay. So you're local now?
Years ago, yeah.
Yeah. So, how fast? Top speed?
Oh, I don't know.
Too scared to find out?
It's not really recognizable.
But
it does get up there when you want it to.
Yeah. And you get a lot of attention when you're out and about.
Yes.
Do you do a few of the car shows?
Yeah. So Yamba and Bowra and
everywhere around.
Yeah, I try and use it all the time. Feels like it has a family car, it's got babies sitting in the back.
I see that, yeah.
She loves it.
Oh, it's
very loud and she falls asleep somehow.
Oh, that's beautiful. There. That's great. Thank you so
Thank
much.
You.
Thank you.
Dash is nice. It's been quite handy out of the middle. Make them work in the
beautiful. Thank you so much. We're talking with another driver now, with another magnificent beast here. Tell me, what is this car? It's not what I usually see on the road.
It's a 1932 Roadster.
And how long have you had it?
Been on the road, I guess, about 7 years now. Took 8 years to build it.
Wow, and you did most of the work yourself?
My brother's a panel beater, so he hand-built the steel body.
Yes.
I was able to get things done on it that you wouldn't normally do because he was an old-school panel beater.
Right. Beautiful. And all the, the glass and everything, if you had to replace that, or what condition was it in when you got it?
Just a chassis.
Really? So you've done a lot of work.
Yeah.
Excellent. And what's the cubic inches we go by?
350, small block Chevy.
Yeah.
Four barrel, Vortec heads.
It makes a lot of noise, I'll bet.
Oh, it's nice. A nice cruising rumble, not a...
Nice rumble. Perfect.
It was built for long distance, because we lived in Marimbula up until 2 years ago.
Right.
So the nearest rod run was 3 hours over the mountain.
Ah, right. So Marimbula's down south in New South Wales.
Yeah.
We're up north in New South Wales now, so
you've
come a bit of a way.
Yeah.
Gosh. And what do you think? You've come to this great show?
Yeah, it's the biggest turnout I've seen down this way.
Yeah.
It's great.
There's a lot of cars here.
And it's good because we're fairly new up here, and when we came, the COVID border closure, so it's good, be good to meet some local riders that I haven't met
before.
Yeah,
yeah.
Great.
Beautiful. And it's street legal, so you can
fully
drive
registered.
It anywhere.
Yeah.
Gosh.
Good fun.
Just beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you so much
for
letting us talk to you.
Great to be here. Thank
See you then.
Do I guess, but everybody here just deserves their own trophy in their own mind. You know, everybody has a passion for this hobby, and I thought everybody did a fantastic job on the car. I do not look for anything that's bad on the car. I always try to look for the good. That's with humans and cars, and you guys have showed me a lot of respect today, and I want to show you a little respect back by saying that I had an awesome time. You have God's country here, and I love the weather, and I hope to be back.
Okay, last but not least, we've got Jolene.
Hello.
Just grabbing Rod again, the organiser. We're here at the Wanted Car Show down in Wollongong. Great day, Rod.
No, thank you very much for turning up and filming again.
Must be happy with the turnout. We've got a lot of cars here.
I think we are. There's a very good variety of cars, I think.
It's been amazing.
Chad's happy, so...
Chad in the background, signing autographs, taking photos. He's very popular.
About to do trophies, and
then we're out of
We'll go for a swim, eh?
Yeah, good idea.
Go to the beach.
Thanks for joining us, everyone.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Rod. Okay, we have one of our winners here at Mwamba for today. This is Darren Smith. Tell me about the car that won the Jolene's Choice Trophy.
She's a 53 Mercury sports coupe. We got her out of a museum in America.
Wow.
She was sitting still for a while and she got rescued.
How long have you had her for?
Oh, we've had her for about, probably 4 years now, I guess.
Yeah, and how long have you been into these amazing cars? Forever.
It's a forever thing.
It is a forever
it's
thing.
It's never a one-off thing, it's a forever thing.
Yeah, she's like a lifetime.
Yeah. It's just, it's all good fun.
In your blood.
Yeah.
Yeah. Beautiful car, congratulations.
Thank you.
It's been such a good day.